Sometimes the name of a restaurant can make or break the place. Could have fine food. Look at this, large ice cream cones or candy top sundaes, 50 cents. What a deal, 50 cents. If you go down to the Butt Hutt. Yeah, it's just a bad, just a bad name, you know? Just somehow I've lost my appetite now going to the, I don't want to lick an ice cream at the Butt Hutt, okay? It's just,
I don't know. It's giving me an appetite. I don't know. Why that's
maybe it's a big place.
It might be a nice Butt Hutt.